The police officer shot in the head during the Louisville mass shooting is still fighting for his life in the hospital. Tonight, the police department saying Officer Nicholas Wilt was transferred to UofL Jewish Hospital to treat his pneumonia. He's in critical but stable condition. Officials are asking the public to continue to pray for Officer Wilt's recovery.